up, guys? Today we're going to be making cookie dough cereal bowls. First up, you need to cover a ramekin or small bowl in cling film and place it upside down. Grab your batch of cookie dough and press it down over your ramekin, making sure there's no gaps. Pop them in the freezer for at least 4 hours. Take them out of their ramekins, then fill them with whatever you wish. We chose cookie cereal and milk. Enjoy!